Something badly needed to lighten up the chores. Seemed old Mrs. Bailey had accidentally fell in the water being used to scrub the floors. Now Mrs. Bailey was the meanest matron at the home. She believed in lots of work with little play. Troubles all we had at evening shade. Now evening shade was where they claimed to teach you understanding, teach you love and keep you off the streets. And all the kids that live there are said to be a problem, a juvenile delinquent, so to speak. But understanding isn't learned from punishment and anger. An iron hand has no gentle touch. Love ain't learned from hate. The reason we were there is 'cause we had no one to care. But they cared even less at evening shade. Little Susan Bradley one night had wet her bed. Mrs. Bailey took the razor strap, beat her half to death. And I knew that something must be done to put an end to this. And so I started talking plans with the older kids. Plans were that Joe Johnson would steal the kerosene, and I would get some matches when nobody seen. Becky Adams would make sure the kids were all outside. Billy Watson would look out for the evil eye. Now Mrs. Bailey took a nap at 3 o'clock each day. She'd be asleepin' as the plans got underway. Now that it's all over and the sun is going down, but there's no evening shade because we burned it too.